All right, two chickens have been on here. It's been, I don't know, three hours, 15 minutes or so. Chickens have gotten up over 170 degrees. So let's see what we've got here. That looks pretty good. This one was rubbed with mustard and some barbecue rub.
It's supper tonight.
This is supper tonight. And this one was not rubbed with anything. It's going to be used in other things as we go forward. So, let's see if we can get this guy off as neatly. Very nice. Looks good.